In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to display a custom message when you move the mouse over an ActiveX control in Microsoft Excel. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.